David, how did you fill up these boxes?
So there are three possible moves here. A on the table, A on D, or D on A. So up top I have A on D, moving A to D. In the middle, I have moving D up to A. And on the bottom, I have A on the table.
That looks right, David.